Right, here we go, guys. Still at Toy Fair, being joined by George.
Hello.
How are you doing? It's actually quite funny because we could say it's George of the Jungle.
George of the Jungle, I know.
There you go. Tell us a little bit about how was it.
It was the best experience ever. I kind of miss it. It doesn't feel like it was real because it was such a long time ago.
Yeah.
That's what it feels like. X Factor feels like it was closer than the Jungle. It's weird because you have like no food and you're starving, and it kind of like, I don't think your brain's fully there. So when you come out, it's like
realising. Couldn't you just pick anything off the floor like snails or something like that?
No, you couldn't. And there was actually this turkey that was like going around, and we were very, very, very close to cooking it up, but we weren't allowed. So
you see, that would not have been televised.
I know, right?
How's it been for you since you got back?
It's been crazy, non-stop working, and I've so many like different doors have opened. Like I was in the band before, still am in the band, but I'm kind of like experimenting, doing a little bit of acting and TV presenting and stuff. So
cool.
I'm on Capital doing breakfast shows and stuff.
Fantastic.
That's good fun.
Yeah, good man. Good. So we're going to see you all over the place shortly then.
Yeah, hopefully.
2016, yep. Your year.
Yeah, it's
excellent.
Going
to be. Wish you the best of luck, George.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers, man. TV.